And Miriam the prophetess, the sister of Aaron, took a timbrel in hand, and all the women went out after her with timbrels and with dances, and Miriam sang unto them, Sing ye to the Lord, for he is high exalted, the horse and his rider hath he thrown into the sea. Sing unto the Lord, for he hath done gloriously, this is made known in all the earth. Cry loud and shout, thou inhabitant of Zion, for great is the Holy One of Israel in the midst of thee.